Hello, my dear students. I hope you all are doing well and washing your hands frequently. As you all know, we are going through a tough time and we have to stay indoors. But don't worry. Today, I, Miss Vanessa, will be teaching you through this video.
Our topic for today is tidiness. So today's lesson, we will start with a story. Once upon a time, there was a boy named Ram. Ram shifted to a new house with his parents. It was a beautiful house and Ram had his own bedroom in the house. So when Ram entered the bedroom, he saw that there were many toys in the bedroom, and along with the toys there were also many storybooks, pens and different kinds of color pencils and beautiful toys. Then Ram was so excited that he started playing with the toys. He did not even change his clothes. He was just so excited. He played with that toys and it was almost time for him to have his lunch. So he just left the toys on the floor. He had his lunch and he came back to the room and he played with the toys. He did not even wash his hands. He started playing with the toys with his dirty hands. Then, after some time, it was almost time to have bath. Ram went, he had bath and he came back to the room. He saw that the room was all messed up and the toys were still lying on the floor. But he did not care to pick it up. He just played and continued playing with the toys in the same manner. And it was time to sleep. Ram just left the toys on the floor and he slept. The next morning, he woke up for school. He just wore his uniform. His mom had prepared the breakfast. And he ate the breakfast and he left for the school. The toys were just like that in the bedroom. When he came back from the school, to his surprise, he saw that all the toys were neatly arranged back to their shelves. But he did not care who did this. He continued the same thing throughout 4 days. He used to play with the toys every single day and he never really cared to keep the toys in its place, because whenever he left the toys on the floor, after he came back from the school, the toys were neatly arranged. One day, he was playing with his toys and to his surprise, the toys started talking to him. He was very shocked. The toys ran away from him and they said that, "We don't want you to touch us. You are not a nice boy." Then Ram asked them, "What did I do to you?" Then the toys said that, "You never clean us. You never even pick us up from the floor." There was an old teddy bear in the toys, and the old teddy bear explained to Ram that every night you leave us on the floor and you never really pick up any of the toy or any of the pens and pencils. You just leave us on the cold floor. Imagine how bad it is to stay on the floor. Imagine if you have to sleep on the floor without using any bed sheet or anything or even a pillow. Imagine how you will feel. You feel safe to sleep in your bed, right? We feel safe in our shelf. In the same way, even the pens feel safe in their own place. And same is with the books. So, you need to keep the toys in their place. Otherwise, we will not play with you. From that time onwards, Ram started keeping the toys on their place and he always touched the toys with his clean hands. And the toys were also very happy. And then Ram learned a very good lesson. So children, this was about tidiness. Tidiness of our surroundings. But tidiness of the body is also very important. It is called as personal tidiness. We are all children, right? We need to be healthy, but at the same time, we need to be clean and tidy. Every morning when we wake up, we need to brush our teeth, wash our face, and have a bath every day. We all need to have a bath every day to keep our body tidy. Then we need to use a clean towel to wipe our body after we have our bath. Then we should wear neat and tidy clothes every day. Whenever you are changing clothes, you make sure that you are wearing tidy clothes. We should comb our hair daily. We all should use a neat and tidy comb to comb our hair and keep them clean. We should even wash our hair. Then we should trim the nails. We all have nails, long nails. Whenever you grow your nails and they become long, the dust gets collected inside, and when you are having food, the dust goes inside your stomach. So we should be careful and keep our nails always trimmed. That doesn't mean you should bite your nails. We have a thing called nail cutter. So you should tell your parents to trim your nails with the nail cutter. We should wear clean clothes because dirty clothes are bad for our health. We should use a neat and clean handkerchief and cover our mouth if we sneeze. We should also gargle after having food to keep our mouth clean. Then here are some important things which we use to keep our body tidy. Toothbrush, towel, nail cutter, comb, soap and handkerchief. These are the things which we use to keep our body tidy. We should also keep these things in their proper places. We should not mess these things. We should keep them in the proper place. Whenever we come home after playing, we need to wash our hands and wash our feet as well. Now let's learn about tidiness of home. Our home protects us from so many things. Then we should keep our home clean and tidy. Yes or no? Our home is the safe place. It protects us. So it is our responsibility to keep our home also clean. It should be swept every day. And along with the home, even your bedroom should be cleaned and managed properly. You all have a cupboard, right? To keep your clothes. That cupboard should be kept clean and the clothes in the cupboard should be folded properly. They should be kept neat and tidy. We also need to keep our bed clean. We all sleep on our bed and there is a bed sheet on the bed. We need to keep that tidy. So children, not only the bed and cupboard, but all the things around us should be kept tidy. If you keep your home tidy, your home will also be happy and a cheerful place. So, we all love our home. Hence, to keep our home beautiful, we need to keep it tidy. So, along with our personal cleanliness or personal tidiness, even the tidiness of our surroundings is very important. So, we should keep ourselves as well as our surroundings tidy. Students, that was all for today. I hope you enjoyed the lesson and you learned some values from the lesson. We will meet again next time. Until then, stay home and stay safe. Thank you.